President of the Portuguese Republic presides at the Port of Lisbon ceremony of the launching of the first destroyer built in the Arsenal Navy there. The launch itself is in the world tradition with the usual bottle making, but the exotic plants to be seen as the Pedro Nunes takes the water are in strong contrast to the severely workmanlike scenery of Britain's own shipyards.